Let's feed her to the gators. Yeah. It shall be.
It shall be. That she wrote speech to the young.
Oh, you don't want to say nothing bad about
to the progress toward.
Nah, it shall. Them, you better read about it, shall.
Say to the downkeepers, the sun slappers, the self-soilers, the hominy.
Yeah,
hushes.
You should read about this one here.
Even
this one you don't want to play with.
If you are not ready for the day.
Mexico.
It cannot always be night.
I was protecting her as well, so he didn't really do too much in this movie without her permission. If y'all noticed that. But she was there to bridge or heal the gap between the reptilian energy or the reptilian warrior mind and the mammalian energy or your limbic system and your glandular system. You see what I'm saying? That's what she was there to do. And that's what happened. They end up healing their roof. Godzilla went back into the ocean and lived out his days and chilling. So yeah, seen the moves and techniques Godzilla was doing against King Kong. He was dodging, he was countering, he was reversing. You know, he was putting hands on fucking King Kong. He was even fucking comboing in his fucking beam technique. They know who you are on the planet because not everybody on the planet is emitting those psychic waves like that on high levels. That's how they know where the star seeds at on the planet. Right now, unless you learn the masculine energy signature, you know, can as well, and become the master Jedi, the holistic Jedi. See what I'm saying? Cause you'll be able to wield your force in its entirety. Godzilla was doing amazing shit with his blue plasma beams, as you can see. The nigga was wiping out shit. Nigga was shooting beams in the sky. Nigga was shooting beams underground. He was fucking shit up. So with that hollow earth, they always show hollow earth uninhabited. Why? They don't want you to know that there's actual beings down in Hollow Earth. See what I'm saying? They don't want you to know that. There's a plethora of beings down there. It's Anunnaki beings down there. It's various other groups down there. Arcturians and Pleiadians and everybody. There's a lot of motherfuckers that live in the Earth. See what I'm saying? So they don't want you to know that. So they always make inner Earth uninhabited. There's always some volcanic, prehistoric timeline that they project to you. I need you to know that goddamn Agartha or Shambhala, whichever your favorite name for, is one of the most advanced civilizations in the cosmos.
Yo, I put on my jewelry just to suck my nigga off. Fingers on his balls like I'm about to tell him cough. Wait, hold on, holiday. You can't give it to him dry like that. You gotta get that shit wet first. You gotta prep them for shit like that. Bring that shit back. Bring that shit the fuck back. I put on my jewelry just to go out by the pool. And I keep it with me case somebody act the fool.